Welcome back to Academy for Tech. Today I'll be discussing about smart walking stick, basically smart guidance and emergency alert walking stick. This innovation is aimed to support visually impaired people or elderly people to act as a visual aid by detecting obstacles around the user. It can also enhance the safety measure by tracking the user's position and transmitting an emergency alert to the intended people with the press of button. The walking stick is divided into three different layers, starting from the handle, then the body, and finally the base. Let's have a look at the handle. The handle is 3D printed. We can use either PLA or ABS material. For my current prototype, I have used ABS material. The handle can be custom built by taking different parameters such as people using left hand or right hand or people with a different size in the hand. So by taking these parameters, we can make the system more comfortable and smooth in usage. We have two important sensors at the handle. One is buzzer sensor and vibration sensor. The buzzer and vibration sensor helping the user to identify the obstacle on the path by giving a pulse feedback. This pulse feedback varies as distance changes. The handle is also having a separate slot for GSM module provided with SIM card to send SMS alert for the internal people or people in contact with the user. GSM module also support multiple entities of numbers. A separate Admega controller is dedicated for SOS messaging, considering safety as a primary factor. Finally, we have Bluetooth module to bind with the Android application, which can track the user's movement with the help of GPS on the Android device. So it can also find the walking stick and Android device vice versa with a press of button. The handle have two separate switches, one for the SMS alert and another for the Bluetooth tracking. Moving forward with the body design, the body is made up of CPVC material, which is plenty available in the market. I have considered different parameters while choosing this CPVC, such as operation temperature, low density, which make the system lightweight, and cost of the body. So the body is divided into 5 different segments of 19 cm each, making the walking stick as foldable as well as flexible. The length of walking stick is around 100 cm. We can also adjust the height of 10 cm with mechanical adjustment. An Admega controller is used to communicate with ultrasonic sensor to detect an obstacle and provide pulse feedback with a range of 3 meters. The pulse feedback depends upon the distance between the obstacle and the stick. The vibration and sound module is placed at the handle, as I previously mentioned, for better comfort by providing a clear idea of the location of the obstacle to the user. We have a 2000 mAh battery to provide a continuous power supply to the entire electronic component. It also supports long standby. Moving forward with the base design, the base consists of water sensor, which is controlled by Admega placed in the body, which is using for the ultrasonic sensor. The base is made up of rubbered material, providing a cushion effect, providing more comfort to the user. I hope you have an idea about the walking stick. And while designing, we have different challenges like designing and placing the electronic component in this flexible walking stick. So we have taken the idea of 3 different layers, placing different electronic component in multiple layers. Now talking about the effort, it is developed by myself, Mohammed Nabil, and my colleague, Mr. Prashant, under the guidance of Dr. Raghukiran and Dr. Shaktivel. We also filed a patent under Intellectual Properties of India, and I would like to share you few designs and program so you can further improve this current design and support the people in need. I hope you enjoy the video. Have a great day ahead. Thank you.